Hello guys, and welcome back, and today I'm playing PUBG with my boy, Nicky Boy. Oh yeah, we're gonna be playing some PUBG. Right, Nick?
You're dead.
Alright, let's do this. Nick, shut the fuck up. Go ahead, say it again. See what happens. What?
Nick's back here, so I can beat you. Yes, Nick over here. No, come back down these stairs, Nick, don't jump.
When you spin fast enough, it looks like 69.
Oh.
What the fu- Did you just die?
Nope.
Okay.
Oh, I'm sitting here shooting at a motorcycle being person.
I'm gonna walk over to the road, Nick. Nick, I'm gonna do it. Nick, I'm gonna do it. Nick, I did it. Nick, I did it. I'm in the road. Nick, I think I haven't got shot, and I'm just chilling on the road. Fuck me. Run, big boy.
So much damage.
I thought you were someone else. I was like, oh, I see someone. Fuck me! Fuck me, Nick, help! The one time we're recording is when we suck the most.
Help. Look what I just got.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
Let's go to the school. I want to learn some things. Let's go. Wouldn't it be nice if we were older and we didn't have to shoot everyone?
Kill him.
I hope he doesn't kill me first. Holy fuck, there's no guns anywhere. Are you fucking kidding me? Bro, they're coming. They're coming into my room, bro. Nick, come save my ass. Please. Nick! I'm gonna die! What the fuck, dickhead?
I'm dead. Goodbye.
Are you actually, like, dead?
Yeah, you're a piece of shit, dude. Fucking... He's healing his partner right in front of me, Milt. Please come kill him.
Is he actually?
Thanks.
Oh, what the f- So now I'm gonna be Mr. Dad. Now we can't leave. Come over here. Come over here and catch my dad.
I'll jump, Milt. I'll do it.
No, don't. No! Don't do it. Please, man. Please.
I'll do it.
Please, no. Alright, we won't. Oh my fucking god. I'm coming to help you! Coming to my restaurante.
You're gonna fly here, that's okay. We're gonna practice when you actually fly here.
This is where everyone orders their food, right? This is where you'll be standing, you'll be giving out orders here. You know, we have a lot of robberies, because everyone likes our burgers, so usually we have people that come up with guns, and you're just gonna have to, like, watch out for the fucking fire that just apparently appears on the ground. You know, it's a hard job, but it's a good day's work, and that's what really matters in this, business. So, if you're willing to go through all of that for minimum wage, we're willing to hire you. It'll be nice, much nicer if we had a car. I don't really like walking. I mean, it's nice out and all, but I don't like walking.
Ever since we left Mom back in Kansas.
Yeah. Whatever, fuck her. She didn't help us.
Damn, dude. Don't fuck about Mom
that way. No, fuck Mom. Bro, she literally burned your sister alive.
I know, but she deserved it, like...
How did she deserve it?
I mean, like, come on, she deserved it.
Bro, she took the remote to the TV.
Exactly. Like, you and Mom, like, they fucked with the remote, whatever Mom's time.
Yeah, okay, yeah, I can see where you're coming from, but... At the same time...
I completely warranted her burning her alive.
Oh, it was warranted? It was a warranted burning?
Yeah, that means that.
Oh, okay, my bad then. Okay, yeah, no, I completely understand now.
Like, I found a car.
It's just kind of mean. Too far. Come get gas. Come on, we gotta go get some gas.
Last time I let you drive and get gas, you blew the fucking gas.
Come on, let's go. We're gonna go get some gas. You wanna come with me?
No, last time I let you drive.
Fine, come get gas. Get up, watch.
See, that's exactly what we thought with the last one.
There's like Avengers music playing through my car right now. I feel like an Avenger! Are you trying to blow me up right now?
No. I don't know what that was, but I'm scarred for life.
I have some candy. You want to come into my gasoline shop? You want to, like, come hang out with your boy? Come on.
Z-Buck.
Beck, I'm sorry.
I knew that's what you were trying to do, was just hold a grenade and make you walk into it. I'm not dumb.
You blew the fucking car up again. Gerald, what the hell, man?
You fucking did it.
No, you did it. You wanna, like, come? Mom is gonna be so pissed. You think burning Sydney alive was bad? Just wait till she does what she does to us, bro. Oh, that's a person. That's crazy, bro. That's crazy. Bro, I'm starting to get so tired. Did you just try to light me on fire again?
No, I'm up here.
Wait, what the fuck? That wasn't you? My mom's gonna come in here like, why the fuck are you screaming at 12 o'clock at night? What?
Alright, I work for Donald J. Trump.
Oh, shit. Stupid looking ass.
Bitch looking ass.
Dome looking ass. Yeah, that's right. Is that a car up ahead? Holy fuck, that actually is a car up ahead. Where do you see these guys? I don't see anybody.
Hi. You're dead?
Where? Oh, did I kill him?
He hit you with the car.
Fuck. Oh, he missed! Kill him, Nick, he missed! Nick,
You're gay.
Say that you love Nick in the comments, because he doesn't like gay people, apparently.
What the fuck? No, I never said that. Wait, hold up, no.
That's what you said, so.
No.
He said that. That's what he said.
I love all the gays.
Alright, guys.
I feel like that's gonna become a meme. I love all the gays. I love you all. Goodbye. Be